Hi, my name is Christian, and today we're opening a pop culture blind bag.
Alright, let's open it up.
Okay. So first is it's Futurama.
Okay.
And then is the puppets, like it says Fraggle Rock.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's Adult Swim.
Okay, cool. Which one do you want to open first?
This one.
Let's take a closer look. Who is it? What's the character's name?
Is it like Boober?
What is it? Boober?
Let's see?
Boober, okay. There's a total of 10 of them.
Okay. So I wanna do this one next.
Okay.
This one.
Oh, that's cool. Is he a policeman?
I think so.
With a white helmet?
This one. Here.
Okay, his name is Ural? Okay, there's 16 of them.
And it comes with a little, like, laser thing?
No, it's a baton. Mm-hmm. Or is it a...
It's like a lightsaber.
Well, it's from Futurama, so it might be a lightsaber.
Okay, next. The last one, actually. Mm-hmm. This one is a good one. Look. It looks like Rick from Rick and Morty.
Yeah, okay, there's an accessory there too.
No, it's just me.
Let's look at the box while you figure that out. So you have there's 9. Oh, there's more in the bag too. So that one there you have is SEAL Team Rick. Very cool. All right. You ready? Are you happy with what you got?
Yeah.
Cool. Would you get it again?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, so we got the Adult Swim, we got Futurama, and Fraggle Rock, and this is from the Pop Culture Blind Bag. Cool.